So, wala ka nakikita inconsistency, sabi ni Sen Gatchelan kanina eh. Pakiulit lang.
Sa inconsistency ng dalawang sisters, wala naman ako nakikita ng inconsistency because I witnessed, I heard the testimony of the two buwos, and I did not find anything that will contradict their story. In fact, it's corroborating of their, of each of their story. Each story.
So, nagmamatch po?
Nagmamatch, wala. Pero alam mo kasi, under our legal jurisprudence, minor inconsistencies cannot be prevented. So, minor inconsistencies kasi even considered as the hallmark of truth kasi nga hindi mo gawa-gawa. So, sometimes you forget about the details. But then, the general truth is it's there. It's compatible in all aspects.
That's the reason kaya siguro nag-incriminate na lang siya. Para kahit paano hindi ma... karoon ng medyo maliit na inconsistency.
No, ang self-incrimination kasi kanina, we have to clarify that. She is a resource person. And my advice is for her to tell the truth. I am always consistent on that advice. And she really wants to tell the truth. And the problem is, the dilemma is, she is now facing string of cases. So, I hope you understand that no person in his sane mind will testify against himself, against him or herself. Sino ang tao na magsasalita para idiin yung sarili niya? You have to understand that, di ba? Kung siguro wala siyang criminal cases, wala tayong problema about the proceedings in the Senate.
Okay.
So for the camera sake, reacts na lang po natin si, sa sinabi ni Sen. Tolentino about yung jurisdiction.
Sa
yung kanina, yung sa jurisdiction issue.
Jurisdiction, you know, criminal cases will always take precedence over any legislative. Although I agree that executive, judiciary, and legislative are co-equal now, pero with respect to the custody of criminal cases, courts will always have priority over any legislative.
Attorney, yung custody, di ba mapupunta sa Senate pag nag-bail po siya? May plano ba siya mag-bail?
May plano siya mag-bail. Siyempre, paano siya makakalaya kung di siya mag-bail? But, you know, we have to synchronize that. Kasi right now, the necessity of posting bail is not so urgent. Kasi nga, she will still remain in jail. So, bakit ka pa mag-bail, di ba? Unlike kung matapos na yung warrant niya sa Senate, yung kanyang detention, then, sabay na lang yun. Madali na mag-bail eh. Yan ang problema, di ba? So siguro the better thing to do, kung hindi ako naniniwala sa sinasabi mo, sa court kasi hindi mo sasabihin na sisinungaling ka. Ang sasabihin mo, okay, yan ang sinabi mo, you stick to that, but I will present my evidence. Ako, nagkiklaim ako na mali yung sinasabi mo, I have to present my evidence to show na ikaw, yung sinasabi mo, hindi totoo. Pero huwag mo sabihin, hindi ako naniniwala sa iyo, nagsisinungaling ka. Hindi dapat ganun yun. Kasi paano kung yun talaga yung sinasabi niya, di ba? You prove your case, not on the mouth of the other party, di ba? Ikaw mag-establish ng kaso.
Sir, nabanggit sa closing ni Senator Tiveros na baka hindi lang immigration yung dapat bisikan, baka may iba pang kasabuan kasi nga dumaan siya sa court, baka mga
taga-post. Actually, pwede mo yung accident si Postulito. Imbestigahan. So, okay lang naman yun. Yun ang call nila eh. Yun ang kanilang solemn duty to investigate kung sino man may makalokohan.
Comment to that kayo, Koko Pim, na ilabas na yung mga sa site ito
pa? Well, siyempre si Senator Koko Bartok, naturally, di ba? So, he's a lawyer, and he's a well-respected lawyer, and for that, I'm very appreciative of his defense of the lawyer. Kasi kung ako pinagsalita nyo, simple na lang sasabihin ko eh. Are you going to cite me in contempt or doing my legal duty? Diba? If the client will ask me, what are my rights? Of course, I will tell my client, ito yung mga karapatan mo. Kung tatanungin ako ng kliyente ko, will I answer? Of course, ang sasabihin ko sa kanya, depende sa'yo kung gusto mong sumagot. Kasi ikaw, you alone has the right to waive or not to waive your right. I cannot teach you what to say. I cannot tell you what to say. What I can only tell to you is, these are your rights under the law. Diba? So, am I going to be cited in contempt for doing my job? That will be a very dangerous procedure. But fortunately, I was not even asked to explain. It was the good senator Coco Pimentel who took the cadre for the lawyers, and that's a very appreciated gesture on the part of a brother lawyer.
Thank you.